The Inspector General of Police, Muhammad Adamu, and the Southeast Governors will on Wednesday meet in Enugu, the Enugu state capital, over the federal government's community policing policy. The force public relations officer, Frank Mba, who disclosed this in an interview on Monday, said the IG would be attending a security summit with the Southeast Governors as part of a nationwide mobilization towards the community policing policy. The meeting is coming 3 days after the Southeast Governors, the Igbo Apex Social Cultural Organization, the Ohaneze Ndigbo, and prominent Igbo leaders met on the insecurity in the country in Enugu. Before the meeting, attended by the governors and the Ohaneze Ndigbo leaders at the Enugu State House on Sunday, the Ohaneze Ndigbo, at another meeting earlier in the day, said it would do everything to defend its people. At the Enugu State Government House meeting, the Southeast Governors urged the Houses of Assembly in the zone to make laws that would pave the way for the establishment of a security outfit for the region.